that up. See what we got. Got a fresh 70. I generally get it. Ooh, this one marks. Damn it. I think we got some out-gearing ones. Well, at least he's only pulling one group at a time. And market stuff. Wow. Geared for this. Good on the tank for going on one group at a time. Got a healer on low mana. Up. So far, this is looking like a good run. Stark contrast to the last time I did this. The tank is wisely only pulling one group at a time. Especially when I got a DPSer here that's worse gear than I am. Wait for Geek's goal to be off the cooldown. Damn it. That's what happens when I don't pay attention. I gotta do that to get the time back up. that for the next one. Come on, buddy. Another messy one right here. Oh, a bunch of dogs are gonna come after us. I have an idea as to how to do this. Understand this. What do I do here?
The chef is finding. Initiate soul extraction.
Okay, I gotta run back to my body. Success. Which is where? Can't move. Can't move. Can't move.
The soul prevails.
Can't move. Okay, did I make a bet? I gotta make it. Don't know what to do. Do. Well, apparently I must have done something right. Bye-bye, buff. Just barely. Oh, he's risking it. That one.
my buff up, dude.
Damn it! Don't even pay attention. Final boss. The buff. Yup.
Still.
Challenge complete. Awesome run. Okay, it must have been a bad run to everybody else. They sure left in a hurry. Well, let's speak on the truth. This went way smoother than yesterday. Oh, got a combo out of it.